Hello, my name is Hofner. I'm just a man with opinions, and we are looking at Killing Floor 2 again. We are looking at the Demolitionist on the evacuation point map, and I must say, the Demolitionist is very special. It is a lot of fun to play as, and we will see that in the game now. So we are here on evacuation point, and I must say, I prefer this map a lot more to the Catacombs. It's just a much cooler map. You got a boat and you can go through. It's in the middle of the map, and you can go into this. Where is it? Is it here? There's a. It's quite a big, expansive map, and these bridges up here, walkways to get across places. Is it? There's like a mall here that has many, many, many layers, many floors, which I think is pretty cool. And you start off with the grenade pistol, which is a really fun weapon. It just looks, I really like pistols, and a grenade pistol just makes it much, much better. It's not what I thought it was going to be like. I was trying to aim at the feet of the zombies, so to explode at their feet. It doesn't really work like that. You've actually got to like just aim for them like you normally would, and it will explode on them. So you probably actually just want to aim for the body. And the way the Zeds go flying up in the air is awesome. You also start with sticks of dynamite, which are a lot of fun. They've got a pretty long fuse on them, and they blow up in spectacular fashion. Got some pretty interesting ways of getting around the map. They're pretty dangerous. There's some pretty high points you can jump from that I wouldn't really recommend. I just think this is a really cool map. And shooting this grenade pistol at close range doesn't actually hurt you, which is pretty interesting. There's no real explosion. But as you can see, I love that. They're just flying in the air. It's awesome. Look at that. And I love how quickly the grenade pistol reloads. It's so fast. Another one in, shoot. Another one in, shoot. It's so much fun. The Demolition is an awesome addition. You can see that they have made big improvements to the classes, just in terms of visual and feedback, visual feedback and actual player feedback. It looks so cool. I love the way it looks. So many Gibbs. So many Gibbs. Give me all the Gibbs. Do run out of ammo pretty quickly with it if you just keep shooting it at one target over and over again. Get a utility knife, which is a utility knife. Do we all remain strong? We all remain strong. There seems to be like a medieval knight skin, which is pretty cool. He's got a pretty posh voice. Reflecting this in silence. Come see me. The pod safely open. Nicely done. So you can get C4 explosives, which I'm guessing is like the detonator things from Killing Floor 1. At least I'm guessing they are. I don't know. I believe the C4 explosives in Killing Floor 1, as a Zed went over it, they blow up. They were like mines in a way. Takes quite a bit of money to get the M79 grenade launcher, and the Demolitionist doesn't really get much money. He's being surrounded. Uh, I mean, the boat is pretty cool. I like it. Reminds me of Dead Island. A very Dead Island vibe from this map. It's so much fun. Doesn't really do much damage to the bloater. It's good at taking out the little ones, the underlings. Uh-oh, that's not good. So he's got the Swihander, which is a new melee weapon for the Berserker, which is pretty awesome. A Swihander! Swihander! He's a level 12, he'll be fine. He just deflects that like nothing. Wow, he's taking nothing from that at all. Okay, he's actually quite damaged. Take a dynamite. Run. Ho 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 ho. Big boom. You might want to heal. There you go. Oh, there's a... Cloaker. Just going to call her a cloaker. Okay, that's a bit weird. I was pressing 1 for my grenade pistol when it wasn't there. I panicked, but it's actually under the secondary. Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the traitor vault. It's weird you don't get much money as a demolitionist at all. It's like, it's weird because you're blowing up loads of Zeds, but you get like no money. There we go. Make for the pod. You don't get that urgency when you're running to the trader in Killing Floor 2. In Killing Floor 1, there was always that real sense of like, oh fuck, I'm not going to make the trader. You don't get it, and I think the sprint goes towards that. I think the sprint makes it less worrying, which is a shame. Got no money at all.
There's Zeds on the scope.
Oh dear.
Must close the pod very soon.
I've got the grenade launcher. It looks very similar to the one in Killing Floor 1, but it's got a bit of like a markings on it, maybe. Bit of wear and tear. Bit of dirt on it.
Working well together so far. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Request healing.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I'll bleed on anything. You punsy British man.
Time's
got
up.
One grenade pistol. Grenade pistol in the grenade. Grenade in the grenade pistol. I have to use this sparingly. Can we pick that up? Yeah, okay. Got a bit of a secondary there. In case we need it. It's the problem with the demolitionist. You don't want to shoot singular Zeds. You forget how satisfying it is. Uh-oh. It would only make him angry. You don't want to make him angry. You won't like it when he's angry. Take a dynamite. Oh no, oh god. I don't know how much damage you take from this. Oh dear. I don't think it exploded because it was too close. But yeah, I don't know how much damage you take from your own explosives. This is bad. That didn't kill him, really. Huh. Maybe the bloaters are resistant to explosives, I'm not sure. I am very low on health. Like, I need help. Uh-oh. Shoot the bastard. I don't want to waste one grenade launcher on her. It's not going as well as it did in the last video. I'm not getting opportunities to show off. And now back to this shitty assault rifle. Three round burst. But still a lot of fun to use. Because it's killing floor, and killing floor makes all guns fun. Oh no, not another scrake. Oh, someone's dead. Oh god, the level 12 guy died? Are you serious? How is that possible? That can't be possible. I got a bad feeling about this round, this match. Pick him off from a distance. Oh no, a flesh pound. You gotta be joking. Oh, bollocks. Save me! You gotta save the little guy. I feel like they've added some visual effects to stuff. They've done it with Dr. Hans, and I feel like they've added it to the scrape chainsaw and to this guy's fists. They've added some visual effects, but I'm not sure. They could have always been there, but I don't remember them, like, effects being there. Get to the trader! Get to the trader!
Any sec, all hell's gonna break loose. You'll see.
You'll see. Why me bullshit? What are you talking about? What does he mean? What is he saying? What is he talking about? Why me? Bullshit.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your
okay,
gear.
Hopefully we can get the RPG, but it only actually has 11, surprisingly. I remember an RPG in Killing Floor 1 only having like 3 or 4.
We're almost out of time.
Get rid of that. There you go. Now we're fully loaded. You get 16. Okay.
Don't bleed on anything.
Wait a tick. Reloading. A mighty hammer made even mightier.
I love that new knight guy.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Okay. Some shit over the sign there.
Perfect weather. You're Jack the Ripper.
I mean, it feels like it could be torn straight out of a Dead Island game. Uh-oh. Reloading, slow motion, epicness. That 4 in a row, I think it was.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
See, I've noticed this guy like teleports a bit, which is a bit strange. Uh-oh. Ow. It's very weird that you can do that now. Hello, Mr. Knight. He killed him before. I could kill him. I love how their gibs go flying. I don't even know how it works. I'm shooting them in the chest and they somehow just go flying in the air. I'm in a tunnel. It's not a good idea. Got him. And went right over him. I think the explosives do nothing to like the big guys. It's weird how good the M9 pistols are. Uh-oh. Siren! I think they've done something to the Dual 9 pistols. They feel different somehow. Okay, one more wave and then the boss. Bonjour. Can you only have the RPG and that's it? And not another weapon. I guess maybe you can have the grenade pistol, but it does weigh 4. No, you cannot have the RPG with the grenade. So that maybe. Ah, okay, there you go. Sweet! Got the RPG! Ah, oh, there it is, look at that. Sweet. Well, okay. It like came towards me and I pushed it across.
Time's almost up. Viet.
Viet.
Break time's over.
Break time's over. Get back to work. Let's try this RPG out. That did quite a bit of damage to me as well. But they are gone. They are obliterated. It's weird. Every time you take a break from this game and then come back to it, you realise how good it is. You just realise it's such a good game. Uh-oh. Kill it for me! I don't want to use my RPG in the goddamn tunnel. In the walkway. I got it before you, na 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 na.
Good start. Now finish the job. Ali.
Oh no. Still attacking me. Oh bollocks. Oh ho ho. I think that was a bit overkill. I didn't get the bloody bloater with that. Jesus. That bloater is tough as nails. What the shit? Why are you so tough? Use some dynamite. Does that do anything? It didn't explode. Oh yeah, I forgot the siren. I always forget that the sirens defuse your explosives. Yeah, from behind. Body armor. And there we go. Why the hell won't you die? Uh-oh. Getting a bit chaotic here. God damn it, go away. RPG! Aw, oh, you fucking dick. You completely stole all of it then. Strike. Did that? That didn't kill it. Holy shit. And that didn't do anything. Stole the kill. Get to the trader. Okay, let's see how Dr. Hahn's face is against the RPG.
Got some ammo here.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
You're winning, yes.
Almost level one with the Demolitionist.
Now spend it.
Enemy. One mistake, and we're all dead.
One mistake. And the Lord dead.
Careful, reloading. I'm not the best nurse.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Hold up, mate. I'm not the best nurse.
Fighting it.
Good. Heal.
I don't think this is the best place. It's pretty small, claustrophobic, and there's a lot of stuff in the way.
Are getting closer.
Who are we following? I've got no idea. Around here? I don't think this is a good place. It's not that open.
More Zeds on the scope.
Back. Where is Dr. Hahn's? Where are you? There you are.
No.
Okay.
I hope you like pain.
You cannot parry him when he's doing your slashing attacks. Okay. Some nice information there. He should be like down there, shouldn't he? Oh, he's right there. RPG!
Am I meant to be
impressed? I've got no idea if this is doing anything to him or not. I found a bling. I didn't know there's bling on this map. I think I'm hurting myself more than I'm hurting him. But I will keep using it. Okay, I can't heal him. You never heal anyone when you want to. You're always regenerating the medic gun. Uh-oh. This is bad.
You
He's stuck in the corner. I told you this was a bad place. You never listen to me. Uh-oh. I didn't think I was in range of that then. Can't see him. Two more RPGs left. Will it be enough to kill him? That missed completely. Now to the grenade pistol. I think that missed completely. He's going around here. That guy's probably going to die. Oh shit. No, no. Run. No, bollocks. That was bad. Completely in the way of those grenades then. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. He's very near. Oh, that guy's dead. What an idiot. Yep, he's dead. He's literally on the brink of death. There's not much left of him now. That guy's dead. There we go. Sweet. The suit life. Did I say the suit life? Well, there you go. That was the Demolitionist on the evacuation point map. I like how it goes third person at the end. It's weird how it's completely fully functional. It'd be cool if there was like a third person mode you could do. But thank you for watching, and goodbye.